This is your girl Molly Mae coming back with y'all with another lady video. And that's on period, and that's on period, and that's on pieces. Guys, let's jump into this. One of my subscribers, his name is Douglas Steve Luna. Yes, Douglas, thank you. Thank you. He was telling me a list of heavy metal bands, and he was telling me about it. Yo, you came through. You came through. And I see you, and I comment. I had sent a comment to you, but I don't know if you had read it or not, but thank you so much. So one of the songs on his list was a bunch of songs on his list. I never, ever even heard of them. Only thing I think I believe I heard of is the one with the Bee Gees. But so we're going to start from it. We're going to listen to Where the Streets Have No Name. And it's live, Ireland, 2001. And I think it says under by U2, so I don't know if that's the person that sang it or what. I don't know. Just comment below and let me know who's the artist who's singing this song. But make sure you thumbs up, like, comment, subscribe to your grandma and me, and call a part of family. All right. Let me pause right there. Starting off, guys, I love a good guitar player. I done told you once before, I love anything with the band. Okay. let's pause this video, guys. I wish I was in that crowd. Like, I know that crowd was hype. You can tell from the video that crowd in Ireland was hype. They show him love and appreciation. And I would show him love and appreciation for that voice. Like, this man actually took, he yelled and he took a lap around and then started singing so beautifully. Like, most people would run out of breath, but boy, this video is lit. Y'all don't understand. This video is lit. Where the streets know my, no, let's see. Where the streets have no name. I can't sing, so I just tried. But y'all, where the streets have no name. Live concert, y'all, that, I felt like I was in the concert, and I wish I was in the concert. Like, you see how many people was out there? Like, I know, it was just like, yes, yes, yes. Anyway, guys, I really like this video, so thumbs up. Make sure you like this video too, because this, what his name was again? I want to give thanks to Douglas Steven Luna for giving me a list of songs that he told me to check out, and this was the first one on his list, and I decided to click on it. I was like, you know what, I'm gonna listen to this song and do a reaction to it, and ooh, I feel it. Yes. Anyway, catch y'all later to another video.